The men's halfpipe also coming to a climax in the blistering sun on Tuesday. Many being caught out by the slightly smaller pipe here in Trentino, with the sides only going up 18 feet rather than the more usual 22, and really putting some of the competitors off their timing. China's Huang Shiying has a personal best of an 8th place finish in the World Cup event, that coming 2 years ago on home snow in Yabuli. A 23-year-old from Shenyang Sports University, a solid 5th in qualifying here too, and hopeful going into the final, posting a challenging 71.5 points on his first run to sit 4th, but going backwards after being unable to improve second time down. Wu Jae-won was under pressure going into his second run after bombing out first time down. The South Korean from Chung-ang University in Gyeongji coming into this event rather under the radar after a 24th place at the 2012 Junior World Championships, but did manage to qualify in second place with over 80 points. His second run in the final looked great, and Wu thought he'd done enough to pinch a medal. But he was then disappointed to see the judges only give him 75.25 points and miss out by the narrowest of margins. Rafael Imhof, very much an unknown quantity coming into this event with no World Cup experience to speak of. Based at the Haute École Spécialisée de Suisse Occidentale in Sierre, the 22-year-old Imhof was off colour in initial qualification and seemed to hit his stride in the semi-finals before pulling a great first run out of the bag in the final. 76 points, said the judges, and he would take the bronze medal by less than a point from Wu. China's Hu Yi looked very impressive indeed with his fourth place in the qualification round with a run worth 77 points. However, Hu believed he had more in the bank and really seemed adrenalised for his first run in Tuesday's final. A 23-year-old from Shenyang Sport University seemed to catch the eye of the judges too. 84.25 points, first time down. Despite bombing out on the second run, he had done enough to grab the silver medal, but there was only ever going to be one winner. Spain is not exactly a hotbed for half-pipers, and they'd certainly never managed a medal in this event in 7 previous Universiades. Ruben Verges, though, was a hot favourite for the title by the time he lined up to tackle the course the first time in the final. The Spaniard had already aced qualifying with the only run worth 90 points, and he pulled that out of the bag again in the final. His run worth 88.75, top of the pops. In the end, no need for the 26-year-old Verges to do better on his second run, that gold medal already done and dusted. Spain putting Japan's run of 2 consecutive golds to bed here in Italy, with China and Switzerland completing a cosmopolitan podium.